After winning game one here on their home court, the Pacers have lost three in a row as Chalmers to James. And James throws it down for the first points of the night.
And what you don't want to see against LeBron James or Dwayne Wade is those